So in one moment, I'm going to be riding in the pace car. Wait, were you recording?
I'm recording.
In one moment, I'm going to be riding in the pace car that's going to be leading all the other cars, and we're going to be reaching speeds of 55 to 60 miles per hour. Oh boy, here we go.
Pace car driver, right?
So what does the pace car driver do?
I meant more of the driver.
Paces the field. Anytime the cars go out on the racetrack, they go out behind me. When there's a yellow flag, I group them together. Just organize the field so that they're always in order.
I was thinking you're kind of like the Pied Piper. You're like, come with me, come on in.
Right, because when there's an accident, you got to regroup the group. Get them together, line them back up, and then go racing again.
What's it feel like out there when you're going that fast?
Just plain fun.
Adrenaline.
Yeah.
It's like riding a roller coaster.
Yeah.
You just like pure. Do you even think when you're driving? Like when you're racing, do you even think?
The first time we go around, everybody waves.
Oh, they do? What are they doing back there? They're driving like crazy.
Warming the tires up.